Hello students, welcome to 53rd class on current affairs. This is part of the lecture series that I'm designing for 2019 prelims and mains. And this lecture series is presented by Brainy IAS. Now in this class, we'll be dealing with topic Shanghai Corporation Organization. Now this is very, very important topic for GS paper 2. Now first of all, we need to understand what is this Shanghai Corporation Organization? What is the purpose of Shanghai Corporation Organization? Now before I tell you about the purpose and the reason for establishing SCO, we need to understand some facts about SCO. Shanghai Corporation, it was set up in the year 2001. So it has almost been 18 years. 18 saal ho chuka hai Shanghai Corporation ko set hue. Now it is centered around Central Asia. The focus is on Central Asia. Eight permanent members hain Shanghai Corporation Organization ke. India and Pakistan, they have got the entry in year 2017. Now Shanghai Corporation Organization was formed at the behest of China, because the name Shanghai suggests. Shanghai is the largest city of China. It is the business hub in China. And this Shanghai Corporation Organization was not created as an economic organization. So the purpose was not economic. This is very important, because sometimes the word Shanghai, it gives a message that it was for some economic activity, but that was not the reason. Now SCO was established with the purpose in order to counter terrorism. It was a counter organization, counter terrorism organization. That was the basic purpose, that it will be countering the terrorism. That was one aim. But when it comes to Shanghai Corporation Organization, it has not yielded any substantive result. You can compare Shanghai Corporation Organization with SARC, South Asian Association of Regional Cooperation. Like SARC was not for anti-terrorism, but like SARC has not yielded any substantive result because of the inter-scene conflicts between the countries. Desh aapas mein ladte rehte, iske member jo 8 member hain, Kazakhstan, Kyrgyzstan, Turkmenistan, Uzbekistan, India, China, Russia, पाकिस्तान, ये आपस में ही कंट्रीज का इतना कॉन्फ्लिक्ट है, उसकी वजह से शंघाई कॉर्पोरेशन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन कुछ रिजल्ट यील्ड नहीं कर पाया. द फॉरगेट अबाउट रिजल्ट, दे हैव नॉट बीन एबल टू पिन पॉइंट व्हाट शुड बी द गोल ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. इट हैज ऑलमोस्ट बीन 18 इयर्स. Because first of all, if you look at the Shanghai Corporation Organization, in first 5 to 6 years, the goal of the organization was to counter terrorism. Then the goal was deliberately shifted by China, but that was not accepted by Russia. Now what was the deliberated shift in the goal? The deliberated shift, China had wanted that Shanghai Corporation and organization, it should be converted into an economic organization. There should be a free trade area. Earlier, the primary focus was security. The primary focus was sharing intelligence. The primary focus was on security. And Russia wanted it to use it from that perspective. Now, Russia and China, they both share the same kind of ideologies. They're anti-liberal countries. They don't want the liberal democracy to find their foot in Central Asia. They want the Central Asia countries to have a system that is more inclined towards communism. They don't want liberal democracy. So this was created in order to counter liberal democracy and to counter terrorism and to take care of security. But China wanted it to, wanted the metamorphosis of this organization. China chahta tha ki isko ek economic activity wala organization bana diya jaye. Now till 2015, there had been conflict between China and Russia, because in the past also Russia had not given assist to China about the nuclear technology in 1960s and 70s. So there, both these countries, they have always been into kind of pseudo conflict. Implied conflict hamesha chalta raha inke beech mein. And moreover, this organization, Shanghai Corporation Organization, why it is important for India, why it was important for India? It was important for India because India's one main issue is that of terrorism. And this is one platform on which India can talk about terrorism with respect to Pakistan. So this was an important achievement on the part of India to become a permanent member of Shanghai Corporation Organization. Now Pakistan is also the member. So India can indulge in talks that Pakistan should not use its territory to sponsor terrorism against India. So India ke liye positive cheez tha. But aaj ki date mein agar dekhen Shanghai Corporation Organization ka kya prospective kya hai. The Shanghai Corporation of Organization mein jo pehla conflict tha, Russia versus China, wo, it has melted down because presently Russia has accepted that China is going to be the world's, if not first, at least the second most economic power, second economic power. And Russia had accepted the role of China. And so it has given away its differences, its conflict and its ideology, anti-ideology against China. So the conclusion is that if India is viewing itself to extract a lot out of Shanghai Corporation Organization, it is very, very difficult. See, this is 53rd class. In about maybe 56th class, I will be dealing with Quad. In that class, I will be also doing the comparison between Quad and Shanghai Corporation Organization. So this was all for the day. Now, in case you have any sort of doubt, you can contact my team at 84594-0000. You can WhatsApp at this number. And you can also download the content about these classes by visiting our website brainyis.com. So this was all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.